think it looked like they're both that way. So we gotta figure out a way to get back up. All the way up there. I don't think that's gonna do it. One of these is going to be super difficult, I got a feeling. Keep at least one dead soldier alive throughout the time limit. So we got to protect these guys. Yay! Oh, we're not starting out too good, are we? See, now what, I'm gonna swing for the fence, at least I can't kill him. Shot himself in. Whoa. Oh. Just don't have enough yet. Alright, here we go. 2 happened a lot. No. Phew. Only one of them, but whatever. Froggy in the throat. Now, I need to figure out how to get back up somehow. There's some ice there. Alright. I know there's a bunch of caverns back. Let's see here. There's a bunch of caverns underneath. Looks like we might have to go into a pool. Okay, so I gotta turn around. Right? Wait a second. Okay, yeah, so I gotta... There we go, down there. Oh, drop down, drop down. Let's see what the challenge is this time. Kill 15 enemies using environmental weapon attacks. Okay. So at least I'm gonna drop some cars out of the sky. Come on now. Alright. Alright. Whoa. Oh, he picked up the car instead. We can avoid that thing, dude. What's up, everybody? I just want to let you know you guys can hit up my Tales of Graces F playthrough over on Tour de Force. I got a little link for you guys up there. If you missed my last couple episodes of my Darksiders playthrough, we got a link for you as well. If you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. Check me out over on JustinTV, Facebook, and Twitter.com. Go over and say hi to the VSO Gamer page and the VidThru page. I hope to see you guys there soon. So as always, keep your heads up. Have a great day. Peace.